Well, hey there, it's David Wakefield at Prime Lending with your Credit Tip Tuesday message. Now, if you're listening to this on a day other than Tuesday, it's okay. The information is still valid. So today we're talking about credit utilization. Now, in a picture-perfect world, you've done a little research before you come to me to apply for a mortgage, and you realize that you got a couple of credit cards that are maxed out or certainly somewhere maybe approaching that top limit. And you take some proactive action, and you work on reducing your credit utilization ratio by paying down your debt. So, simply put, if you have a high limit of $1,000, and if you owe $999 on it, that doesn't really look really great on your credit. That's going to hit your score a little bit. The more you pay that debt down, the higher the score will go. So if you're, say, at 75%, score is going to be a little better, 50% better, 30% better. I'd love it if you're all the way down to about 10% of the outstanding limit that's available. So $1,000, you got it down to maybe under $100 would be perfect, and that would help you guys out. So if you're able to reduce the debt before you apply for the mortgage, then that's ideal. Now, if you don't have time to, because you're in a pinch and your lease is up and you need to make a move, that's okay too. We can take a look at it. We actually have the ability to do a rapid rescore. And what that means is we can take your information, pull that credit report, see you've got a credit card that's near the top over there, have you pay that balance down, you get us a documentation, show it's been paid down, and we can, in essence, force the credit bureaus to update that information and give us those points in about 7 to 10 days. So if you got to move now, it's okay. Let's talk anyways. Let's find a way to make some mortgage magic happen. And that is your Credit Tip Tuesday message. Again, this is David Wakefield of Prime Lending. You can find me at www.davidwakefield.com or give me a shout at 904-237-1450. Bye for now.